you met my girl, Lainey. She perfect, man. Blonde. Great body. Distantly related to me. Great body. But then friend dress brainwashed her. You gotta snap her out of that cannibalism crap. I don't wanna get bit. Bring Lainey her favorite flowers and food, and I'm sure she'll come around and stop by. Oh! And if you find any porno mags, I'm just saying if you come across them in a natural accent, just snag those for me too, okay?
Le feu se brûle.
Et l'eau se brûle.
Je pense que oui. Bonsoir.
Oh la vache. Ça fait mal.
On était carrément à côté de l'échelle.
Et... J'arrive plus à monter.
Aïe.
Ouais, visiblement, si les ennemis sont trop gros, les vortex, c'est pas pratique. Aïe. Ah, mais je suis occupé là. Putain, mais foutez-moi la paix.
She smells them slices. Why would anyone ever be a cannibal so long as pizza exists?
Mais meurs toi.
Looks like you got what you need to unbrainwash Lainey. That's a word now.
Flowers. Pizza. It is so kind of you to bring me such gifts. Perhaps I was wrong to join the rats.
That's my girl! I knew you'd come back to me sooner or later.
What's that, Scooter? Why do you think I fled here? It was the only place Scooter would not follow me with his stupid advances. If Scooter sent you, you must die!
D'accord. Sinon, pour toi, des roquettes.
Putain, mais il y a combien de mini Allons trouver Shorty.
C'est parti.
Sparky.
Shorty, c'est pas le... Merde, attends. Si, c'est le mec qui chantait dur dur d'être un bébé là à 4 ans.
Jordi, ouais.
Il s'appelait bien Shorty lui. Hein.
Non, il s'appelait Jordi.
Oh merde, c'est pareil.
Je ne commenterai pas.
Dur, dur d'être un bébé.
Attends, attends, une bouboule là.
Cinco.
Ok.
Them stalkers got digestion tracts that work slow in my brother Uncle Frank.
Coucou.
Wow. On peut essayer de t'aider avec ça. Vas-y. Voilà, vas-y, là. Ouais, merci.
Ah, c'est lui, Shorty. C'est un midget.
Et faut le tuer? D'accord. Faut libérer un super buté.
Putain, y'a une grenade électronique de zone.
Ouais, je suis full.
Moi aussi.
Thanks again, man! That catch a ride hacking you did is all in the past! I will definitely not kill you, probably. Freaking rats, man. I was this close to finding out what second base feels like. And also what second base is.
Explosives alone won't do it. We'll need each clan's family emblem. Check my junk yard. pretty sure I got some old emblems lying around somewhere. Podunks chose that as their emblem because they love skinny chicks. And they love skinny chicks because they's pussies. Gaffords chose a clover as their emblem for good luck, which be pretty damn ironic once we're done with them. Now that you got all the stuff, head out to the Hoduck Speedway. Man, those Hoducks are gonna be so pissed. They'll regret not killing me when I was a baby even more. That there is the third largest tire on Pandora. The Hoduck's pride and joy. They'll be awful disappointed to see it blowed the heck up. I back up, cause this is gonna be awesome.
Sacrée explosion.
Tamable douche! Papa Jimbo sees that disgusting Zafford emblem and he accepts your challenge, Mick Zafford! The seas will run green with Zafford blood!
Ses oreilles.
Heard Jimbo that angry since the time he heard my family was leaving his dumbass clan. Mama didn't want to raise Scooter and me alongside a bunch of morons who'd sooner eat a baby than help raise one. Bad, and one time Jimbo told Moxie to kill some dude or they was gonna turn me into the clan wife. She wasn't having none of that. So, yeah, good memory. Why don't you go to the Holy Spirit's bar out near Overlook and blow their crap up too?
Ah, a new recruit! Welcome to the Zafford family! You didn't see the bastard who destroyed my distillery, did ya?
Bah non.
Let me get you a drink.
On n'a rien vu. Tout s'est passé si vite. Des munitions dans les chiottes. Normal.
Damn it! It's dry! Those hoodlums destroyed my distillery! That's it! The truth is all! You, Vault Hunter, let's talk! You gonna help me get them hoodlum bastards? Good. If there's anything they love more than getting to second base with their sisters, it's cars. I want you to get out there and ruin their race. Come into my basement. You picked the right family in this war, boyo. Ages back, one of the Hodungs drowned a few Zafford boys in the creek bed. After an ex-Hodung killed me boy Lucky a few years back, we made a truce. But after what happened to our distillery, it sounds like the war's back on. That dynamite like a good lad. There we are. Now get out of the dust. I'll be up at the bar
find
if
some
you
help.
Chapter 2. It is a known fact that stalkers find Ecker recorders
what?
Delicious. You'll likely find the rest of Taggart's chapters within piles of stalker defecation.
T'as trouvé une autre mission? Bon, t'es prêt?
Bah, j'ai pas fait exprès en fait, j'ai écrasé un truc.
Il t'arrive quoi là?
T'inquiète, c'est juste des stalkers qui m'emmerdent. Voilà, c'est bon.
Je peux lancer?
Vas-y.
That arm's looking good. He must have, that arm must have belonged to a seamstress or something. You can tell from the metatarsals.
Il est. Il est en bas.
Comment c'est les boîtes aux lettres?
Oh putain!
Oh.
J'ai énervé Hyperion.
Ah. Ah, problématique. Ah, c'est là, tu as pris la mission, je crois.
Elle est pas en haut, elle est en bas.
Ah, désolé.
J'ai l'impression de jouer à la carte au trésor.
Good hustle. Just put those babies in my PO box and we'll see if that arms dealer lives up to his reputation.
Putain, c'est pas fini.
Comment tu veux la mettre dans la box?
Vas-y, vas-y.
Now those are some pristine limbs. Well done.
Ouais, j'aurais pas pu arriver à temps, moi.
Somewhere about how those cost me an arm and a leg. I can't think of one right now, of course, but I could sell those for a fortune.